Morse is distraught. But in the depth of his grief, he becomes determined to solve the problem of how to send messages quickly over long distances.
The tragedy set in motion an obsession. An obsession that, during a chance encounter at sea 8 years later, would lead Morse to a breakthrough that would change the world.
In 1832, Morse is returning by ship from a trip to Europe when he happens to meet the American scientist Charles Thomas Jackson. Jackson has experience with the latest studies of electricity. In the early 19th century, scientists studying the new phenomena of electricity and materials made an amazing discovery that an electrical current could create a magnetic force. So here's an example of how it works. I have a piece of metal around which I've wrapped a wire and then connect it to electricity. When it's off, I don't get any magnetic force. It's not magnetic, not picking up paper clips. But when I turn it on, it becomes magnetic. And now I can take the current off, and it's not magnetic anymore. Jackson shows Morse a rudimentary electromagnet. It's this moment that's at the heart of the story. Morse begins to wonder, can you use this property of on-off magnetic force as a type of switch? Would it be possible to send a message along a wire by opening and closing an electrical circuit?
Morse attached a switch to his circuit, and on the other end, he built an electromagnet in a receiver. This is his original design. Closing the switch sent an electric pulse to the receiver. This compelled a pen to mark a piece of paper that slowly unrolled. The length of the pen stroke corresponded to the length of time the switch was closed. The pen reset when the switch was open. Morse's machine seems strikingly simple now, but electricity had never been used in this way before.
Morse has built a machine that can send an electrical signal almost instantaneously down a wire. But he's still got a problem. He needs to develop a code that can transform a simple start-stop operation into letters of the alphabet. Eventually, after a lot of thought, he develops the system of dots and dashes that carries his name.
The man who had to wait 3 days to hear tragic news from home had given high-speed communication to the world.